हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड हैप्पी। यस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट चैप्टर 11, इंडियन विलेजेस। ओके बेटा, यस, नाउ लिसन केयरफुली ऑल ऑफ यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद अ गुड थॉट। यस, लिसन केयरफुली नाउ। Life gives us new lessons each day, not for learning, but to improve our understanding. Yes, beta. Life, every day we learn many things with. Every day we learn many things. Okay, why? To improve our understanding. Okay, so what we have to do? We have to try to enhance of our knowledge by those lessons. Okay, yes. Now topics to be covered. Yes, introduction of the villages and villages in the earlier times and villages now at the present time. Okay. Yes. Now start with cat set. You have to tell me something that makes your life comfortable. Yes. What are these things? These are electricity to use all electrical appliances. Whatever in our houses we are using. Electrical appliances like refrigerator, ACs, television, mobile phones, all the equipments, appliances which makes our life comfortable. Okay? Modern means of transport system. Okay? Even modern means of transport system has made our life comfortable. Okay, you can go early by moving in which vehicle? In car, in trains, by using aeroplanes, but in a camel cart or horse cart or bullock cart, can you reach early in time? No. So, modern means of transport system has made our life comfortable. Okay, जो modern means of transport system है, that makes our life comfortable. We can reach on any place early. Okay, modern civic amenities, etc. And modern civic amenities also has made our life comfortable. Okay, I hope all have understood. Yes, now I am explaining about village life. Okay, just see, this is the picture of village. So in the earlier times, in the past time, the life of the village was very worst. Okay, it was very not good and people faced lots of problems. Okay, but now these days the life of the village also has changed. Okay, now city life is more comfortable, okay, than the village life. Okay, we are using all the modern facilities in our cities, isn't it? Yes. Now identify the image. This is the image of village. Correct. Yes, this is a scene of a village. Okay. Yes. Now I am explaining about Indian villages. Indian villages. Most of our villages are small. Okay. In our country, many small villages are also here, and a few hundred people live in a small village. Okay, these villages generally have kacha houses and a few pakka houses. Most of the places are having kaccha houses and a few houses are pakka houses. Some villages are not even connected to the to other villages through pakka or metal roads. Okay, people have to walk to travel by bullock carts or tongas. Okay beta, now in the earlier times, in the past time, okay, there were many kaccha houses, okay, and only few pakka houses were found at that time. But now at the present time, we found many pakka houses in the place, and even we found now pakka houses also, okay, and pakka roads, metal roads. People have to walk or travel by bullock carts or tongas, or to move from one place to another, people generally use bullock carts and tongas. Okay, some villages grow so big that they become towns. When many people started living in a place, more than 100, so that place become towns. Okay, just see this is the village road, picture of village road. This is bullock cart and this is village house. Yes, houses in village. Okay, so these are the houses of village of other countries also. Houses in cities, just see, these are the houses in cities, in the buildings, in the apartments. Okay, yes, now villages of early times. A large number of people in India live in villages. As you know that many people of our country live in villages. Okay, their life is quite different from that of people in towns and cities. The life of the village people is totally different from the life of the cities people, okay, of the town people, because they have to face many difficulties. Okay, villages then. Now people living in villages faced many problems. This was because people lived in kaccha houses built of mud and straw. Why do those people faced problems? Yes, they faced problems because they live in the houses made of mud and straw. There were no pakka roads at the earlier times. That is why they faced a lots of problems, okay, in the villages. Now places, then there were no means of transports other than bullock carts. Okay, beta, in the earlier times there were no means of transports other than bullock carts. Only bullock carts were found there, okay, at that time. No modern means of transports were found. Okay, there was no supply of drinking water. Even the women has to go so far places to take the water, okay, for their household things, to complete their daily necessities. Okay, people had to walk long distances to fetch water, okay, to take water for their homes. Many villages had no electricity. Okay, even in the earlier times there were no electricity. Okay, they had to light lamps only, diyas, candles, okay, lamps. There were no hospitals in the earlier times. In the ancient time there were no hospitals found in the villages. Yes, now houses in the city, Now just see the schools in villages and schools in cities. Just see the comparison. In the villages, students get the studies in the government schools by sitting on the floor. And just see in the cities, the students are getting the education by using the comfortable things. Okay. Yes. Now just see the transport system of the villages. Yes. Just see they use jeep, trucks, okay, tractors and boats to across the river. Here boats were used in the earlier times. Okay. Just see on the block cars, the women are moving. So this is the condition of village. Okay. Now, transport facility in the city. In the cities, modern means of transports are found. So life is very comfortable and easy for the people in the cities. Yes. Now, over the years, life in villages has improved. Life has changed now these days. How? Now I'm telling. Many people living in pakka houses. Now in the villages, people has started living in the pakka houses. Fine? Yes. There are pakka roads that connect villages to other villages. Okay? Towns and cities. Now we found pakka roads in the villages. Okay, and that pakka roads connect that village to other villages and to the towns also and the cities as well. Now next one is many people live in pakka houses and many people live in pakka houses now these days in the villages. Okay, many people started preparing or making pakka houses because they are having enough money now. Yes, now villages now this time at the present time most villages get a regular water supply. Hand pumps have been installed in many villages. Means now village people are getting water supply. Okay, regular water supply. Okay, how? Through hand pumps. And now these hand pumps have been installed by the government, okay, in many villages to provide water facility to the village people. Most villages have electricity. Schools and health centers have been set up. Okay, yes, now in the modern time, most villages are having electricity in the school also, in their homes also, in their houses, and they are having many health centers. Okay, many health centers have been opened by the government to provide health care and opened health care centers also, okay, to provide medical care to the villagers. Farmers are being educated in new techniques in farming. This has increased crop production. Okay, apart from all these things, now government are making efforts to educate farmers. Okay, and they are teaching them new techniques of farming. That is why the crop production has been increased. Okay, because new techniques are learning by the farmers, and that facility is providing by the government to educate the farmers. Okay. Yes, farmers are being educated in new techniques in farming. So this has increased crop production, and adults adults are learning how to use computers, and now even villagers also learning how to use computers. So this is very good thing. Yes. Now, in the earlier times, stove just see, and many places also now still are using ye chula, that is stove in village. Okay, they are cooking their food. The women are cooking food in this chula. Okay, this stove. And the stoves in cities and in the gas stove, the women of cities always cook the food. Okay, yes, the condition of villages has improved over the years. Now I hope everybody everybody knows about that. By the time the conditions of the villages has improved, steps have been taken by individuals and the government to improve life in villages. Now many steps have been taken by individuals, by every person, and the government also to improve the living conditions or lifestyle of the villages and to make the life comfortable in the villages. They all are trying. Okay, now just traditional wears in villages. Okay, the lifestyle is not advanced, but the culture and the attitude of people are very warm and helpful. Means the village people are very good persons. They are very cooperative. They always follow their culture, or they are very warm welcomed to the people, and they are helpful. Village medicines. Now just see, these are jadi booties. So these are village medicines. When collect these jadi booties from the forest. Okay, they use this type of medicines and to cure the diseases they use generally these jadi booties. And now just in the medicines in the cities people generally use them. Yes, capsules. Okay, and other medicines as well. Now village market, just see the there are hot taken place in the villages. Okay, this is the scene of village market. See this, people are selling in the this is called in villages hut. Okay, this is the condition of village market. Village road. Okay, yes. Now Indian villages, people in the village mostly work on farms or do work related to farms. Okay, many people do work in farms. Okay, they grow crops, they cut the crops. Okay, they take care of crops. The farming is the main occupation of the villagers, of the village people. Yes, people in the cities work on lots of different things. Okay, there are more service jobs in the cities. Okay, there are more opportunities of the different jobs. And even your parents also do different jobs, na beta. Some people are doctors, engineers. Okay, architects. Okay, and work in offices. So these are the job opportunities of the city people. Yes, in India most people live in villages. Kacha roads were found in villages till a few years back. Now let's revise. Listen carefully all of you. The villagers live in kacha houses made from mud and straw. Okay, next one, villages had kacha roads. Pull-up cars were used for traveling long distances. The women had to travel long distances to collect drinking water as there were no supply of water in the villages. There was no electricity and no hospitals, okay, in the villages in the earlier times. Okay, I hope everybody has understood. Now, do you know, students? Yes. What is this? Mae Lin Long. Okay, Mae Lin Long, a village in Meghalaya. This is the name of the village. In Meghalaya is one of the cleanest village in Asia, which is the, now you have to ask question by your parents also, which question you have to ask. Yes, which village is the cleanest village in Asia? Okay, so if they know, or maybe they do not know, so you have to tell the answer. Mae Lin Long is a village in Meghalaya. It is one of the cleanest village in Asia. And waste baskets are kept everywhere. People throw waste in these baskets. Okay, just see, very sensible people are there. They always use baskets to throw waste. Yes, now see that dresses of village people, okay, in village men mostly wear dhotis or pajamas or kurtas. This is the dressing sense of village people. Now this is the dressing style of, yes, people who live in cities. Okay, men wear shirts and trousers, isn't it? Yes, and in the cities, women wear sarees, suits, jeans, t-shirts, okay, different types of clothes worn by the women in the cities. Now the dressing style of the women of villages, okay, sarees, blouse, okay. Yes,